curious about this. Jack Daniel's whiskey is now Jill Daniel's. I mean, if you want to divide and conquer, keep messing with somebody's whiskey, keep messing with somebody's beer. I used to drink Bud Light, cheap. I was young, didn't know any better. And now, don't know, Google it. Just very, very, very strange. Anyway, this is a late night one, so what was on my mind? What's your thoughts?